We are inside the house. We had to pull the stack clamp where there was a clean out in there just to show everybody that we're in the house. All right, we're going to come down the stack. It goes over there by the sewer. Just some minor scale, nothing big so far. That's the pickup for the kitchen drain, which is in the basement. It comes down and ties out by the sidewall. Going to peg that with the sonar locator. Y is over by the heater. About, if you're looking at the heater, it's about 5 foot to the left corner of the heater. This is some minor scale buildup. We're at the foundation wall where it transitions to terracotta. Looks good. Then it goes back to cast iron, it looks like. No, it looks like terracotta still. Not sure. I think it's cast.
Our camera
up there. Alright. So we already camered up to this point. We couldn't get through where the terracotta was. There is a piece of terracotta, and you'll see back at the foundation wall. See the transition right there. Cast iron outside the foundation wall, underneath terracotta, back into cast iron. and you can see that